Grange Live Gaming in Birmingham, filming some stuff for you, and we are doing Femme Fatale's favourites for October, was last month. So what we're going to go through is a sponsor video. It's basically just, I pick 5 bits of kit every month that will basically be, they've improved my gameplay, or they've improved my kit organisation, or they're just something that I think is fucking cool, something that you need to have a look at. So we'll start off first with my lovely model here. So he's wearing the Wiley X sabres. So I got these from Land Warrior, I got them about 2 years ago. Sorry guys, that is the dog. We have a doggo. Do you want to show them the dog? Right, so yeah, these are the Wiley X sabres, they're shooting glasses, they're ballistic rated. So I got these from Land Warrior about, it must have been 2015 now, and I've used them ever since. I wear them with a mesh lower face. So these retail at $29.99 for one lens, where you can buy the packs that have more lenses. So I have the the pack that has the tinted lenses and the low light lenses as well, so the black and the yellow ones. I use them for outdoor games, indoor games. They're great for sunny game days, especially the tinted lenses, and obviously for low light, the yellow lenses are really good. I normally wear the pink ones because everything is pink. But yeah, so $29.99 all the way up to $59.99, they're from Land Warrior. Those are pretty good. I really enjoy them because they're really low profile, so they sit under ear protection as well. Moving on, we have something from Valken. So these are the Zulu gloves. They are a armoured pair of gloves. They have Kevlar knuckles, which obviously protect you from getting any shots on your knuckles. And obviously if you like fall around or run around CQB arenas, they are like, you're not gonna whack your knuckles or anything. They've got a little bit of extra padding along the knuckles as well. So if you do, so you know, finger shots absolutely suck. So obviously if you get shot here and there's a little bit padded, it does lessen the blow. But they're a size small. They are pretty, they're actually a really good size. I'm really impressed with them. Protection, great fit. There's not really much more you can want in a glove. The only thing I would like I would prefer is if the knuckle was a little bit lower profile for Airsoft. These are £28, they're from Valken themselves. So those are, if you want something that will protect you, like if you play paintball and Airsoft, some of these would be perfect. These are something that I've only just recently got. I managed to use them a couple of weekends ago, and they are the Haley Strategic Partners MP2 inserts. So with these, they go with the Haley rigs, as you can put on my plate carrier here. They just tuck in here. Now I lost it. There we go, they're in. They've got two little tabs which are in the molly, and they just make it a little bit easier to take your mags in and out. Obviously, take off the bungee cord so you can just pull them out, but those are, they make the Haley a lot more user friendly, especially if you don't use it too often. So these are $42.49 from Tactical Kit. If you've got a Haley, definitely worth the investment, but they are quite pricey, so that's the only thing with those. So this is the Ferro Concept, the Dangler Pouch. So I use this on my Haley when it's just a standalone piece, and I also use it on my Royal Resources and plate carrier. It is basically a little, it's a fanny pack for your plate carrier. It has a nice bit of Velcro space, and you know, you can keep all your bits and bobs in. I tend to keep all my primers, my blank frying grenades in. Really handy, probably wouldn't run any of my multicam plate carriers without it, because it is really useful. I mean, even if you're not using it for grenades, so you could put a tactical snack in, which is really good. And that retails for £42.50. So again, it is quite an expensive piece of kit, but you can buy cheap versions, or you do a cheaper version of it. I think it's only like £4 cheaper. Something else from Warrior as well, and it is the Universal Holster. So I've had this since 2015, and it is the only holster that I will consistently use, because basically you can put almost anything in it. Now I've discovered that you can't put a Desert Eagle in it because it's just a little bit too big. The HK45s, you have a little bit of an issue putting them in, but anything that's quite slim in profile, it will fit perfectly. So with these as well, silencers, compensators, perfect in them, like, because obviously it's an open-ended holster, but nothing with a torch, or if you have like a Mantis train system, you can't use those. So that's the only thing with them. It has a button release, and everything comes out quite nicely. It locks back in, locks the trigger. So it is nice and secure. I've never had anything fall out. So yeah, that is, that is £39.95 from UK Tactical. There we go. Everything's got tactical though. I've used it for 2 years and I've not needed anything else, which is These are my favourites for the month of October. Keep an eye out for November's. And I will see you guys in another video. If you did like the video, a like and a comment is always appreciated. And subscribe to the channel if you would like to see more. And I will see you again.